all together around. I got a story to tell you. Fellas, I'm sure you are familiar with some of the bad men of the West, such as Jesse James, Cole Younger, Bob Thornton, and the boys. You remember Sitting Bull, and let's not forget Chief Crazy Horse. But what I'd like to present to you at this time is an unrecorded bad man of the West, the Deacon. One afternoon in the Nugget Saloon, when the Deacon raised his hand, he said, "Kneel and pray, everybody, this day we're going to the promised land." He was dressed in black, wore Stetson hat, and a white collar around his throat. His face was as solemn as a funeral's column, and he spoke in a straight-tailed coat.
He was the Deacon, the bad man of the West. He was the Deacon, the bad man of the West.
A dusty black suit, and he looked more dead than alive. I hit level two smoking devils, Pearl Handle 45s. The men howled and the women scrawled as the Deacon tried to speak. Throwing out, they began to shout as a bullet grazed his cheek.
He was the Deacon, the bad man of the West. He was the Deacon, the bad man of the West.
Now the Deacon threw as he blasted a few as he spoke over smoking bars.
I'm on salvation, I'll spread damnation and show you the power of God.
And then he shot Big Head, Francisco Fred, and the bartender from his Calvin's there, whispering west.
Across the street. Repent, you swines, while there's still time, the Deacon went on to say. Oh, I'll blast your soul to red hot coals and burn your sins away. And there he sat, the two-gun man in Texas from the Lone Star State. Convert, you pigs, the Deacon yell, I'll blast you all away. Man.